toss deferred. The option to the second half. C.J. Sanders awaits the kickoff from Rodrigo Blankenship of Georgia. Off we go with Georgia and Notre Dame here in South Bend. From the three, it is Sanders. Lead block from Tony Jones Jr. Taken out to about the 25-yard line. First play, flea flicker look. Shot downfield towards Equanimeous St. Brown. Who couldn't bring it in. Pulled down at the last second by Dominic Sanders. Fabulous play by Sanders. Went for the right arm to keep St. Brown from catching it. Here's the run by Wimbush. Gains only two. In action for the first time in a couple of years last week. Facing third and eight here. Contact downfield with St. Brown. And the SEC crew throws the first flag of the night.
Pass interference. Defense number 18. It's a 15-yard penalty from the previous spot. Automatic first down.
Hands all over him. The shove happened while the ball was in the air.
Penalty takes it to the 42. And Wimbush scans, throws. Cam Smith brings it in. The transfer from Arizona State inside the 30. Wants the ball. Back on it at the 29.
Action.
Notre Dame wants to go quick with the offense. It's the hand to Josh Adams. They are now. Brian Kelly no longer calling the plays, but still heavily involved on both sides of the ball. Give there to their best back, Adams. A.R. Reed. Officially, it is third and three for Wimbush, who throws over the head of Adams, incomplete. Good snap, good hold. Irish with the first points, and that is a big mental relief. Look at the ball on offense, Yoon kicking off. Elijah Holyfield, who was out for the first game, the son of Evander Holyfield, has a seam. Flag is down. Holyfield midfield, past Yoon, down the sideline, being pursued, knocked down at the 5-yard line, but again, a flag thrown.
Holding on the receiving team, number 19. 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. First down.
Tony Jones Jr., the running back for the Irish. There you see why the hold was called. West of Atlanta. Has played some big-time ball in his days. Ready to roll. Throws to Mecole Hardman with a catch. Gain of about nine.
East things.
What a pass. This one is held on to by Javon Wims. It is crushing him to not be playing here tonight. Jet sweep DeAndre Swift. And he is like his surname, Swift.
And it's dangerous.
On the offense, number 83. It's a 10-yard penalty. Repeat second down.
Five in the pattern, pressure coming. Brown got rid of it, incomplete. Third and 14. Brown is flushed, not going to get anywhere. Runs up and makes a fair catch. No, it is fair catch. It's 43 yards, and he got smoked the second time because they made the first time so special. Here's a run for Josh Adams on first down for the Irish.
Personal foul, illegal hands to the face, number five of the defense. 15-yard penalty from out of the run, automatic first down.
Going on is pretty much impossible.
In Georgia territory at the 47, here comes Adams. He's pulled down after a gain. Gain of one, Wimbush to the air on second and nine. He is looking deep down the sideline. Towards St. Brown, an incomplete. Third and nine. Notre Dame has to deal with the noise at home here. Trying to set up the screen. Well read by Georgia. Adams had nowhere to go. Football Saturdays in Athens. Line drive kick. You've got to be very careful with those tonight. This one goes through the back of the end zone. It's a touchback. He faced this kid very comfortable with the ball in his hands in a big setting. So is this guy. Nick Chubb on the run across the 40. Tackled in the open field. Kendall Baker, the guard, threw a big block there. Now Fromm throws tranquil for the Irish. Breaks up the pass.
Tried
pass
to come around.
Defense number 23. Ball will be placed in the spot of the foul. Automatic first down.
He's out to your right. Hardman coming inside. Nice job of undercutting it and getting there. But contact was made with the right arm.
By tranquil. From the 43, Fromm with a pump. A shot downfield towards Godwin. Gets a foot down and keeps possession. Ball comes in, 22. The safety spot, toss to Chubb, bouncing it to the outside and tripped up. Good tackle. Michelle now in to take the direct snap. And the other running back with the run, and he is met by Drew Tranquil first. Irish showing pressure. Notre Dame brings four. Fromm throws towards Michel. Can't bring it in. The all-SEC freshman knocks it through. Man in the buildup to this one. Blankenship with the kickoff. Sanders will take from the four for the Irish. CJ's pursued. He is crushed. Brandon Wimbush's third drive starts from the 13. Tony Jones Jr. trying to find some space, but he had nowhere to go. Country, good way to measure yourself here tonight. Cutback run by Adams. Gets it 15, not much more. Adams comes back to help with any pressure. Wimbush keeping. He's got nowhere to go. Walter Grant drive. He can't afford those tonight. Very returnable, but the bounce will slow it down. It's a 45-yard kick. Hardman tries to spin, and he is brought down. Has handled all of that, played big-time high school ball in Georgia. Nicole Hardman comes around, takes the flip forward to the 48-yard line to Athens. Second and two, throw on the slant. Too tall for Terry Godwin. Did this often. Most dynamic player on this team keeps it. He's brought down. Bunker Nieselik. Trying to pin the Irish deep. Fink runs up. No fair catch. Four dogs there to greet him. Consecutive Irish drive starting from their own 13-yard line. This time Wimbush will keep it. Try to get to the edge and only gain a yard.
Ball out. He's a character guy.
Second and nine. Wimbush pulls it down. There's Smith again. Coming in for the sack. Now third and 12. Direct drop for Wimbush. Caught by Cameron Smith, and that is the hat trick for Roquan Smith. Terry Godwin. Good kick that time. 55 yards. Takes Godwin back to the 28. His knee came down. I thought his knee came down. Maybe he should have been down. He circles the universe, seeking space. And he's down at the 23. Fourth drive for the Dogs. Toss to Nick Chubb, the second all-time leading rusher for Georgia. In 15, came back last year, but more himself this year. The 1-2 punch with Sonny Michel, but he's not going anywhere. On a bit now, third and seven. Irish bring pressure, it's picked up. Fromm throwing sideline incomplete for Mecole Hardman each way. The defenses have had their day at the end of the quarter and the start of the second. Fair catch called for. Then made back at the 28-yard line. Accident on the call. That I love Herschel Walker said, we were prettier. Wimbush, first down pass incomplete. As some trophy winners there to open up our broadcast tonight. Designed run for Wimbush. Only going to get a couple. And the ball came out. Lorenzo Carter hit him. He had pointed towards his eyes as he comes down. It was either a finger in the eye. Maybe that's what it was. As he did that, and Julian Rochester was just reaching in. You know, he can play the position. Third and eight, and he is going to throw. Nowhere to throw. Trying to escape, and he gets hit hard, but a gain of a couple of yards. And Tyler Newsom to kick it away. Another rocket shot. Oh, what a shot that is. 60 yards. Back to the 8-yard line. Hardman head of steam. Miko Hardman pulled down at the 35. Combo now, Nick Chubb and Sonny Michel. He can't handle that one there. Fromm trying to pick it up. He couldn't, and the Irish are on it. And Dalen Hayes has recovered the fumble.
Looks to me like he's hanging onto it to pull it out. Chubb's holding on the ball. It ends up on the ground. So dangerous, it's like running the old.
Notre Dame takes over the Georgia 32. Wimbush throwing, almost intercepted.
That ball could have gone the other way very easily.
That's called stemming in the business.
False start. Offense number 71. 5-yard penalty. Still second down.
Second and 15. Looking left, setting up the screen. Good block downfield. Springing Adams inside the 20. Josh Adams inside the 10. First and goal for the Irish. Back in motion. Wright leads the way. Adams gets halfway there. Georgia feels that too. Wimbush keeping, rolling towards the pylon. In for the touchdown. Attempt for Justin Yoon. They notch it through, and the Georgia turnover turns into a Notre Dame touchdown. Very minimal wind. He's into just a little bit of breeze that's there for the moment. The return, Mecole Hardman. Over the 20, Hardman accelerates past the 30. Nice return from the 38-yard line with Jake Fromm. Swing it out, DeAndre Swift, and all over it was Drew Tranquil. He comes to a Notre Dame camp, decides to come to South Bend, and big story for this Irish defense this year. Good run by Sonny Michel. Notre Dame's 0-5, Georgia's 0-4-4. Fullback taking care of that, Christian Payne, the senior from Athens. The 49 on the read, given to Sonny Michel, 4 yards there. Right here at Georgia to try to bring that success to the SEC East. Michel the carry. Sonny Michel tackled by Greer Martini. From the 36, here goes Nick Chubb to the right. Chubb, and this Georgia offensive line now opening holes. After the Notre Dame timeout from the 25-yard line, the Irish defense rested and coming after him. Amosa also there as well. Second and 12. Fromm will swing it. Chubb will take it. Open field, Nick Chubb. He draws half a dozen blue shirts. That'll look good in the film room. Payne, the fullback, going to take it. He'll get the first down and more as Christian Payne is brought down inside the 10. South Bend, a couple of key carries on this drive. Michel, he almost lost the ball. He reached back down to hold on to it. Looking towards Wims. Broken up. Nick Watkins. From end zone. A spectacular play by Godwin.
A bobble on the ground, though. The right foot definitely comes down. Or left foot, I'm sorry. Left, got right foot is down.
The ruling of an incomplete pass is under further review.
Is that ball moving?
The replay official on site.
The receiver possessed the ball, got a foot down inbounds. Therefore, we have a touchdown.
Foot came up. He made a spectacular play. Blankenship tucks the extra point in. Best looking drive of the night either way. 12 plays for that score. Here's C.J. Sanders from the goal line for the Irish. Sanders has some room here on the left side. Sanders across the 30-yard line. He'll tumble forward. St. Brown bottom of the screens. This drive starts from the 36 with Adams for 2 yards. Raquan Smith. Up top, Winbush. The tight end inside the 40, up the 35-yard line.
That's the play they hit on the first play of the game last week.
First completion to a tight end. They go quick with Adams again. Good rush for first down. Second and 3 on the read, given to Adams. Snuffed out by Tyler Clark. Two receivers right, one left. Wimbush going to get it to Tony Jones Jr., who is tracked down by Roquan Smith. That was defensive coordinator of both schools. From 42, it's Yoon. It's 3 here in South Bend, but doesn't take away from the good people in the game. And Montgomery and his dad, certainly two of those. Kick return here by Holyfield. Elijah Holyfield takes it close to the 30-yard line.
Where that?
Brian Harrion is the running back from the 30. So you've got Chubb, Michel. They've started running it really well. For Georgia, explosive player. He lined up on the left. They'll throw it to the right and complete it to Riley Ridley, starter, and they look very comfortable. Third and 4, deep drop. Good coverage, hit by Tillery. Pass incomplete. Good before the camera, Nazalek kick. Not his best, but the bounce is pretty good. Fink had to let it go, and it's going to go all the way down to the 8-yard line. 0-8, 3:03 to go. Only one timeout. Wimbush to throw from back in. Deep, it's deflected, and J.R. Reed couldn't bring it in. DeAndre Baker felt he was impeded in the route. Here is Adams. He's not going to go very far. There's this season. Third and 8. Good protection. Out of the backfield, Adams tries to turn it up. Can't get there. Tyler Newsome kicks. Mecole Hardman awaits. Good hang time here, not the depth. 41 yards. Fair caught by Hardman at the 43-yard line. From the 44 on first down, the hand from Jake Fromm gives to Nick Chubb. Not much there. Percent of the house is wearing red tonight. Been a good tight game. Defenses are showing up. The Irish defense impressive there. Irish rush 4. The freshman Fromm throws, and it is intercepted. The man who's having a great start to his season.
It undercuts the route, breaks hard, reads it. It's that body position of getting under it. Understanding, anticipating the route. He closed in a hurry.
For Brandon Wimbush, junior from New Jersey, trying to set up the screen. A lot of Georgia dogs reading it, including Roquan Smith,
a contender.
18 seconds left. Mike McGlinchey moved earlier.
False start. Offense of the 56. 5-yard penalty. Still second down.
25 yards to give Justin Yoon a reasonable shot. Deep drop. Wimbush throws to the sideline. Get a little bit of it back there. From the 49, Wimbush. Four-man rush and incomplete. And Newsom will kick it for Notre Dame. Harden will let it bounce. And if it rolls long enough, we're going to halftime. 45-yard punt. The first half comes to an end. Each team a field goal in the first. You saw those total yards. 155 for Georgia. 141 for Notre Dame. So both defenses having their day early on. Nick Chubb to the left tries to bounce it outside. He'll be limited to a gain of 3. Little play adjustment. Second and 7. Chubb left. Trailed by Jay Hayes.
Personal foul. Illegal hands to the face. Defense number 99. 15-yard penalty. Automatic first down.
To the 49-yard line. Corner blitz coming from. Throwing that way. Incomplete. A little deception for that first-time starter to take. Here goes Michelle. Sony Michelle to the 34-yard line. First down run of 17. Michelle going 7 yards a pop. And the show of the corner blitz by Nick Watkins.
False start. Offense number 87. 5-yard penalty. Still first down.
Late in games. In the 39, this pass is complete. To get out to the 31-yard line to this season. Good job of penetration by Jonathan Bonner. From taking off, good retracing by Andrew Trombetti from 44. Blankenship leaked it to the right, and he missed it. No good. You could have, and it still feels like the old house that Rockney built. Wimbush first down toss brought in nicely by Josh Adams. Across the 45 to the 46. There's the hit that he took. Took a lot of hits last week. Wimbush back up top. Back shoulder for Equanimeous St. Brown. Brian Kelly was asking the same question you pointed out. Hit as he throws. Wimbush. Pass is dropped. Incomplete. Georgia loads that right size. A designed run. Wimbush as Adams trying to get out there and set the block. Nicole Hardman waits it at the 10. Fair catch signaled after a 36-yard kick before the Dogs take over to the 13. Implications again this year. From the 13, quick pitch forward to the hands of Hardman, and he'll get only about 4 yards. Matchups as well. Second and 6. Michelle. Nice wrap-up tackle. Tavon Coney comes for Notre Dame. Third and 4. They bring pressure up the middle. Fromm gets away. Fromm takes off. Fromm brought down. Niles Morgan. Sit with good hang time. Fink runs up on the 37-yarder. Irish take over with good field position. See if he can get comfortable doing that. From the 47, it will be a designed run. There's no block on the edge. And Davin Bellamy is there to make the tackle.
From the pocket, read the entire field, go right to left, left to right.
He's pressured here, getting out, tries to throw it. Ooh, that's nearly intercepted. Have to get to the 43. Georgia drops in a zone. Wimbush throws incomplete. Tight end Durham Smythe looking for and getting the flag.
Pass interference. Defense number 24. Ball to be placed at the spot of the foul. Automatic first down.
Maybe you could call a push off, but there's definitely a fistful of jersey on the pull away. Sanders, no doubt about it. That's a penalty. He wrapped him up pretty good. There wasn't even a push off to begin with.
First down play call from the 42. Wimbush in the pocket on time. Caught by Smith. That's a first down. A gain of 11 yards. Irish jump the ball. Go quick. Wimbush gets it out. Equanimeous St. Brown. Great grab. First catch of the night for the Irish offensive MVP last year. Notre Dame getting some tempo now. Sure, this time around. From the 19. Wimbush. Hit as he throws. Incomplete. From the 19. Wimbush reading, keeping. Georgia was all over that. Third and 11, 3 receivers right. He goes left and incomplete with St. Brown, the intended target. First couple of kicks tonight. Plant foot has been in the right place. As it is here, banging through a 37-yard field goal. We'll see him next week to a championship in Atlanta, the week after that. And then the President's Cup. Three great weeks of golf coming up here on NBC. Production very similar. Fromm to the air, nothing open, held it too long. Jonathan Bonner gets his first sack. Loss of six, second and 16. Now Fromm throwing sideline downfield, incomplete. Julian Love did a good job. Four-man rush, Fromm on the move, only a couple receivers on this side. Throws it sideline, complete, and on the run, trying to get the first down was Ridley, and a good job by Notre Dame to pull him back.
Personal foul, late hit. Number 42 of the defense, 15-yard penalty for the end of the run. First down.
That was Julian Okwara. That's one step, and then he gets hit.
The catch is very close. Left foot, you can't see it from this angle. From the other angle, you could see the left edge of the foot on the white.
See there.
You can't tell for sure. That cannot be overturned.
After review, the ruling on the field stands. First down.
Some tight end back there with him. And Fromm getting in some rhythm now, going up top. Downfield shot, one step away from six.
Route runner and receiver.
In the hands of DeAndre Swift, bounces it outside. Look out! Swift at the 30. Pursuit at the 20. Face mask brings him down inside the 15.
He widens and sees the crease.
Face mask, 14 of the defense. Penalties half the distance to the goal from the end of the run. Automatic first down.
Football player?
He is football playing Jesse.
He is a football playing Jesse. We heard from Kirby Smart.
That's what Kirby Smart. From the six, play action. Fromm gets rid of it. Here. Gonna run it inside with Sony Michel to the end zone. Georgia ties the game. Touchdown Dogs. Chip. Gives Georgia a 1-point lead. So the game flips. CJ Sanders has had a couple of good returns tonight. This one comes from the four. Get across the 20 to the 23-yard line. Handle with Georgia here. Final third of this game coming up. Wimbush keeps it. Gets to the edge. Pursued by Bellamy.
And throw down the field on first down.
After the gain of three, Wimbush, good decision to keep there. He didn't get much, but it would have been a big loss otherwise. A third to 40% of the house, Georgia fans. Good throw and catch to St. Brown. And the Irish are trying to keep that pedal down after gaining a first down. Adams runs right. Of course, St. Brown gets hit from behind.
Personal foul, face mask.
Face mask.
35 defense, 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
From the 46, here's the blitz late. Wimbush throws behind it, nearly intercepted. Second and 10. Adams inside. Not a lot of room to run in there. Trenton Thompson. Defensive game plan is working. Third and 10. There's time here. Wimbush uncorks it. Caught by Alize Mack. He's shy of the first down.
Run to get the extra blocker. Power run right.
It's the give. Fighting for that extra yard. It's going to be close. It's all going to depend on the stop conversion. 2 minutes left in the third. Here is Wimbush. Looking deep. It's covered. Comes back down, and Alize Mack cannot hang on. He is off the edge. The pressure, the ball's out. It's free. It's sacked and scooped for Lorenzo Carter.
Him late and come over to try to help out, or actually probably his man, but helping out anyway. Couldn't get there in time. Carter blows it up.
They could put him at corner. He's that kind of player. First down. Shot downfield from deep. Touchdown.
On the first attempt, and you got the play. Nick Watkins comes all the way over from the opposite side, though.
Second and 10. Notre Dame reacted early.
False start. Offense over 65. 5-yard penalty. Still second down.
Now second and 15. Sony Michel. Going down at the 47-yard line. Set up the screen. Michel stumbled, brought down by Jerry Tillery. Osley gets it away. Fair catch call late. Fink is so solid and sure-handed
as well.
That's been escaped for a couple hours here. Watch the game tonight for you. Cameron Smith trying to make something happen. Trying to get over to the sideline here. Wimbush trying to help. Face mask is going to bring him down. Limit the game.
Foul
here.
Personal foul. Face mask. 15 of the defense. 15 yards from the previous spot. Automatic first down.
Notre Dame. And Brandon Wimbush gets it to Josh Adams, looking for a block on the edge. He'll get nothing out of it. Get a signature win to start this season. Second and 10, swinging out to Michael Young. Speedy freshman denied at the 34. Georgia, the blitz, it's picked up. Wimbush trying to get there. Spin move, which is his signature, gets him the first down at the 43-yard line. The longest run of the night, 8 yards. Out of the pocket. Deep, just over the head of Freddie Canteen. Here comes another blitz. This time it's picked up. Wimbush throwing, complete for Fink and the former walk-on.
Personal foul, hands to the face. Defense number 5. 15-yard penalty from the end of the run. Automatic first down.
From the Georgia 40, trying to run inside and between the tackles, and there has not been much success. Out of the gun with the pressure coming from his left. Wimbush has to get rid of it. He does, and the pass is incomplete. He'd be at the edge of Yoon's range. Twisting rush. Hit as he throws. Hits Fink for the first down. With the screen. St. Brown alone to the top. It's a gift to Adams, trying to get to the edge. Turns his back. Back to Adams, running to the left. Yeah, these yards are tough to come by. No running lanes tonight. 3rd and 4 becomes 3rd and 9 as the freshman moves.
Offensive 72. 5-yard penalty. Still 3rd down.
Tony Jones Jr. is the back. Wimbush keeps up the middle, trying to get to the 10. He's a yard and a half shy. It's 28 for the lead. Not the best snap. Montgomery Van Gorder, nice job of putting it down.
Been an explosive play for Georgia to win.
Certainly has. Yoon kicks. Nicole Hardman, big part of the reason why. Hardman finds a seam there and cut it back to the inside. Dog, direct snap. To start this drive and hand it to Brian Herrien, who goes left, and Notre Dame's defense was all over that. Nick Chubb pursued from behind by Dalen Hayes. Sean Crawford's the nickelback, 20 for the Irish. They rush 4. Fromm throws underneath. It's caught, but nowhere to go for Charlie Werner. Nizalek kicking for the 7th time tonight. One of his deeper ones, 47 yards. Fink caught it at the 23, returns it 2. Fence has been a night for the defenses. Try to run between the tackles here with Josh Adams. It's 4 yards on first down.
Power running game.
Adams again. And it's 3rd and about 3. Notre Dame goes quick here on 3rd down. Wimbush keeps it. A good duck and deep, but it didn't get rid of J.R. Reed.
Because you're trusting your defense.
His average has been good. This is a line drive. Inability to field it there minimizes the damage for the Irish. It'll be the 42-yard kick when down at the 25. Georgia starts from the 25. It's Nick Chubb to the right, got the edge, and Chubb able to get a first down, keeps those legs driving. So Dogs may ride him here in this drive. Fromm to his tight end, Isaac Nauta, takes it out of bounds. Chubb, the time waiting for him was Jay Hayes. Toss, Michelle got past Dalen Hayes, gets to the edge and past the 50 for a first down. The edge too. Under 5.5 to go. Here comes the pressure. Fromm gets rid of it downfield. Jump ball is pulled in by Wims inside the 20. 15-yard line, which is friendly. Quickly out of the hands to Mecole Hardman on the edge, looking for a block. Hardman pulled down. It's a big tackle. Inside the 13, gives to Michelle. Could not shake free from Andrew Trimbetti. Freshman's looking. He surveys, throws, end zone, incomplete. No flag comes in. Blankenship, who missed one earlier, bangs it in from the right hash. Driving it deep. Good kick. Good time for Blankenship to get no return. Bush Game that's had three lead changes. Irish want to do it one more time. Wimbush feels the heat. Out of the pocket. Just throws it away. Benches it. Flips and throw. Second and 10. Good pocket this time. Too tall. Blanket coverage from Aaron Davis. Georgia rushing four. Wimbush has a pocket. Fires in the cross. Fink couldn't bring it down. Richard LeCount, a freshman.
Out of his breaks. Square that off and come flat.
Great call. You can see it on the route, on the replay. Newsom, big kick here. 50 on the nose. Fair caught by Terry Godwin. Fake to Chubb. Around the end, Chubb's Hardman. Got one block. Couldn't get the second one, but he does have 7 yards. Nick Chubb stopped. Looks for a Notre Dame timeout here.
If they trick you, they trick you.
Third and two. Fullback Payne looks to be stopped shy of the 35-yard line.
Third and final timeout of the half. Be a 30-second timeout.
Yeah, it's not even close. The ball's had to get to the stripe at the 35. Notre Dame sets up the return. Terrific kick. Deep hang time to the sideline. 47 yards range. Wimbush pressured, eludes it, in trouble, keeps it alive, throws it incomplete. Georgia running around a little bit defensively here in the secondary. Wimbush tries the middle, it's caught by Fink to the 36-yard line. Wimbush hit, lost the ball, who's got it? Still free! Georgia looks like they've got it on the bottom of the pile. Looking for the recovery, Georgia ball!
Glinchy, your best offensive lineman. Little club move around the corner and speed around the edge. The ball's loose and on the ground, and that's the ball game.
Home to play Samford and then starts matchups. It by no means does it ruin the season of the schedule. It was tight. It was close. Georgia made the plays on defense at the end. And the trip up north for Georgia will mean a very happy return. Win one for Jake Fromm in his first opportunity as a starting quarterback.